In this tutorial, we'll be creating a little pop-up effect that will work in an interactive PDF. So I've got three components here: a little thumbnail of the chart, a larger version of the chart, and a little icon here that will be the close box that we'll click. So the first thing that we need to do is each of these items needs to be converted into a button. I'll start with a larger chart. Click the convert to button box, and we'll name it so that it's easier to recognize later on. Charge large. Now, when the PDF is open, this particular button needs to be hidden. So I'm hiding it until it's triggered. I'm going to create another button for the close box. That's also going to be hidden until triggered. And now we're going to turn this chart into a button. And we actually need to apply an action as well. What we're going to do is convert that to a button as we apply an action. I'm choosing Show, Hide, Buttons, and Forms. The action that I've got here allows me to show the larger chart and show the close box. So when I click that click area, both of those hidden buttons will become visible. Let's name that click box. Now the last thing that I need to do is, as I click on this click box, both of those other buttons will appear. But when I click on the close box button, I have to also assign an action that makes both of those items disappear again. Action, show or hide buttons, and in this case, we'll hide both of those buttons. This should now work. Let's export this file, export, to interactive PDF and test in Acrobat to see if it actually works. So we'll click on the click box, out pops the larger chart, and I can close it again. That's it.